Well, I'm not the one who wants to talk.
But you must know that the reason that I didn't marry him is because I couldn't stand to be a cause of divorce. And now he's getting a divorce anyway, and Philip wants to marry me, Brooke. I do love him.
What about us, Jim? Our marriage?
You gotta know that our marriage wasn't legal.
In the eyes of God, we are married.
Rod, please don't do this to me. I love him.
Yeah.